Welcome everyone, it's Sherry Carroll for SimonSaysStamp.com and I have a mixed media project that I've created and I'm titling this the Carroll C because I have a wall of C's and I'm making a special one for my son for his upcoming house. I've incorporated a lot of texture and there's also a lot of meaning behind this to where I have some manly things like gears and then flowers for my future daughter-in-law. So I'm going to be speeding this up and putting it to some music. I do have all my supplies listed in the description box below, and I hope I've given you some inspiration to create your own monogram or special project for a loved one.